EA Sports. It's in the game.
To me, it's all about Tom Brady. He's just one of those guys that if the game's on the line, you need a big play, he'll make that play for you.
Reload! Check it! 220! Why can't we check?
Rather you than me. If you've been with me from Port of Miami, it's been a journey. Maybe a little more. Blame it on America.
I'm pulling off the lot, I bought the cash. Whoa. Her future bright, don't give nobody bad. Whoa. Be looking good inside the lot. But I noticed that she missing all the edges. Whoa. I run the game just by running with the running. Poor attitude, they got rich calisthenics. Whoa. Walking in the courtroom, sipping on the beverage. Whoa. I know the judge, so I got a lot of leverage. Whoa. Rapping a cappella. Whoa. Kim Trezor, people with the weather. Whoa. I got it. Boy, don't make me be the devil. Whoa. He knocking on the door and know the password. Gave me his blessings, why I'm hotter than the last verse.
Dear presidents, dear presidents. Dear presidents, dear presidents.
Let's go, let's go, let's go. All my little militant. Let's go to trial. We guilty to proving innocent.
Hello, everyone. I'm Larry Ridley, and you're tuned in to Madden 18 on EA Sports.
Thank you, Larry. Renamed in August of 2016, there's a look inside New Era Field here at Orchard Park, New York. Straight ahead, we've got a good one on tap here between the Dallas Cowboys and the Buffalo Bills. Gets fielded in the end zone. Taylor on first down. Eluding the pressure right. And he's got Rome. He finds an opening past the 40. And he takes this one just shy of midfield all the way to the 49. Turns out to be a great idea to tuck that one. Good for 24 yards. Here's the first carry for LeSean McCoy. And they'll get him down here at about the 42. 8 yards on the pickup, and now they'll have some options on second and short. If these kinds of lanes are available, you have to feel like he's going to have a pretty big game on the ground.
Yeah, you can tell early on he's got a little burst in his step, and that's a big pickup right there on first down.
On second down, here's Taylor. And the hit jarred it loose. It's incomplete. So third and two, this quite possibly four down territory, though, if they're stopped.
Let's go!
Taylor now to throw on third down. And he's going to be sacked. They sack him back right at the midfield stripe. DeMarcus Lawrence with a big-time sack on third down. And it'll be a loss of seven. And they'll run it with McCoy. And he won't get there. They stop him a few yards short of the line to gain. The Bills' drive stalls out on fourth down. And on the opening drive of the afternoon, the defense forces a turnover on downs. Well, trying to be bold on the opening drive of the game, but that effort, it proves futile.
How many times have we talked with coaches where they've talked about taking the emotion out of their decision-making? I think that opening drive, if he didn't have it in his head to go for it before, I think that keyed into it. They were doing so well, and he decided to really establish something there. They didn't get it. Now you got to make sure that they don't lose their focus.
Dez Bryant, the intended receiver. That'll bring up second down.
I know our vantage point might be a little bit better way up here, but that looked like an ill-advised throw to me. I didn't see anything open, and this play just didn't look right from the beginning.
It did not. I thought he might get outside and just chuck it away. Dangerous pass, incomplete. And some changes here as the D-line separates some. Prescott to throw it, and they take him down. The Bills get to him. Shaq Lawson in there to bring him down for a loss of seven. He didn't get rid of the football there, took the sack, although that's easier said than done. He can't just chuck the thing sideways into the seats.
No, he really can't, because you're not afforded total protection as a quarterback. You have to get outside of the tackle boxes as defined by the NFL, meaning wherever your tackles operate normally, get outside of that. And the ball that you throw has to get back to at least the line of scrimmage. Otherwise, you face an intentional grounding call. So much about this game is just understanding situations and then having to execute, isn't it? Guard the first down sticks. Don't let them get there. And they rallied and made the tackle.
Dak and the offense still out there. They are going to go for it. And no press coverage here. They are backing off in the secondary. They're indeed going for it. It's Prescott going right side. He has Witten. And here come the Bills. And this offense, last time turned it over, went for it on fourth, didn't get it. They're lucky, though, because no points against the team on the board, but we'll see how they respond.
Yeah, they've got to get a lot of credit to their defensive teammates, don't they? They had their backs on that last series, and because they did so, that allows the coach to still stay aggressive on offense and maybe go for it again in a similar situation.
I was going to say, maybe makes that offense feel good, but when you know you've got a defense making stands like that.
Yeah, that'll loosen up things a little bit, won't it? Maybe you'll play a little bit better the next time you have the ball.
Ohio! Ohio! You want the problem? You want the problem with me? Let's go! Red down! Ohio! Ohio!
On second down, it's McCoy. Nice footwork by McCoy. Rashawn McCoy off to the races. And all the way home for a Bills touchdown. LeSean McCoy, 46 yards, and the Bills have taken the early.